Hey, how you guys doing? I'm Jared, and I am a company man. For over 6 years, I have worked at Timbuktu's San Francisco retail store, and I have sold a lot of messenger bags. But what I have in front of me represents our very best. The new Timbuktu Classic Messenger Bag is the product of over 25 years of cycling and sewing heritage, design innovation, and an obscene amount of customer feedback. It's an iconic style reimagined to be the world's greatest messenger bag. And let me show you how we did that. First of all, we changed the fabric that we use. It's actually Cordura, which if you know anything about Timbuktu, we used over 20 years ago. It's lighter weight, more waterproof, and actually stronger than the ballistic nylon that we've been using. Opening the front flap, we're gonna show you guys the pockets that we have throughout this bag. Up against the front, we have this nice little zipper pouch with the key fob in there so you always know where your keys are. That pouch has a little slash pocket behind it. We also have the Napoleon pocket here on the side. Now this is great for all of your little stuff like your keys, your wallet, or your phone. And you can actually get to that pocket without opening the main flap. The main compartment is definitely big enough for everything that you're going to need to carry throughout the day, but we've actually made some key changes to the old version that's going to make this guy a little bit more intuitive. Here on both sides, we have a little stretch pocket right here for a water bottle. And over here on the other side, we have another little elastic pocket, and that's going to be great for your power supply or your wallet or anything that you just kind of want to keep separate from everything else. Up against the back, we have the slash pocket, which is great for loose papers or anything that you don't want to end up rattling around in the bottom of the bag. I have my iPad in here. Up against the front, we have a simplified organizer. It's got a few pockets right here, and then another zipper pouch for all of those other loose odds and ends. Up against the top flap, we still have your TPU lined flap, which is extremely waterproof, but we've also added these nice little ears right here, which are great because when you tuck these in and fold the bag over, no weather or water is going to get into the side of that bag. Something else that you're also going to notice is we don't have our buckles on the exterior of the flap anymore. We've actually hidden them underneath. Now, we did that to basically clean up the outline of this bag to give it a little bit more of a sophisticated look. Something else that we did, which I really like, is we've given you integrated compression straps. So if you'll notice, strap goes all the way to the back now. Now what that does is if you aren't carrying a lot of stuff, you can actually just cinch these down and manage the space of your bag. One of the other great features that we've given you with this bag is a low profile grab handle up against the back. Now this is great if you have to rush out of the cafe or wherever you're working and you don't have time to throw the bag over your shoulder. But more importantly, this does have a great over the shoulder strap. And something that we've done is we've updated the cam buckle. So one-handedly, you can grab this little gate right here, pull it up towards your chest, and you've tightened this to where you want it. If you are on your bike, we've given you that cross strap, which is still here. Clip that down, and this bag isn't going to move around on you while you're on your bike. Something else that we also improved was the strap pad right here, which has air mesh underneath it. That's going to allow air to move around your shoulder so you don't get as sweaty. When you get to your destination, all you have to do is loosen this guy up, take the bag off without messing up your hair or knocking off your helmet. So there you guys have it. This is the Timbuktu new classic messenger bag, and it's pretty much the best messenger bag on the planet.